You didn't area. We are healed up. Let's mark this. Is there a way through here? I think so. I can't tell for sure. There we go. Ooh, an emerald. Okay, so not that way. What's that? Oh, the summer crystal thing.
According to local legends, Titan possesses earth-shattering strength. He is capable of crushing whole mountains with his fist. Perhaps we have him to thank for the rolling hills and verdant plains that comprise this region of the planet.
Hemos, Hemotep, Hemos, Hemotep. Why do I feel like that's appropriate here? Absolutely, analyze the Titan crystal. Alright, let's see if this pattern's a lot harder than the other one. 4 or 5. It's not patterned the same, but. I'll take it. I'm expecting this to get really hard with different button outputs, like triangle, square, X, circle. XX, Y, B, C, D, E, F, G, L, M, N, O, P. And you're just like, what the fuck? The controller doesn't even have that button.
Excellent work. I hope we can procure data from other crystals as well.
Alright, Quetzalcoatl over there. Kinda wanna whoop his ass. But I just don't feel like I'm ready for it. We go here though, that's in the mountain, can't climb up that. So, how do I, oh. Chocobo up here from the wall, nice. Yeah, there's no other way out of here, right? Yeah, I don't see a path. Looks like I've already been here. It's good. That's what the glowing things are. The towers. Duh, Stefan. Clear your head out of your house. Okay, so there's no other path over there. This is a dead end that leads into the cave. So, do I have to go from here? Pick up all the resources. Why would you only pick up some of them? Is effective against you, okay. Not what I expected. I gotta get used to what all this stuff does. I don't even know what half of this shit does. Damn, Charlie got super sad right there. This place is so expansive. I don't even know what else to call it, you know? Do I need to travel through the swamp to get to it? Is that what's up? Are these enemies? No. I had to guess we're looking at over here somewhere. Hmm. this stuff over here when I went by the first time. Jesus. What do we got? Okay, I see a treasure chest. This is a dead end, but at least we found what we were looking for. Right? Beastman armband. So I just realized we got a couple new armbands, didn't we? And I didn't equip any of them. I didn't even look at them. Oh, no, yours is good. One and eight. Tell you that. Now we can give you more materia? Okay, here he has fire and ice. Let's give him enemy skill. And is there anything I can give you? Everything? Up since you have the cure right now, I guess. I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid to take a stand. Take a stand. Everybody, everybody. Come take my hand, come take my hand. Let's roll together through the storm. Why'd that come up? Get these scans in. Yes, it is. Don't you lie to me, Chadley. That's not short from where we're at, bro. Let's be real. It's nowhere near short, bro. It's up here. Kiss my ass. There's three there? Wait, no. Hold on. There were three treasure chests there? I saw a whole whopping one. Oh shit, there's number two. Okay. Okay, can't go that way. How am I missing these things? Hey, the enemies are back. Okay, that's two. Found it. And here's number three. So I need to go left. There's nothing to right. Too far? What am I missing? What am I missing? Do I need to get up there? Damn it, I thought that was our path up. Oh shit, that's a treasure chest with a weapon in it.
Over there.
No, I'm not trying to continue the story. Far from where I need to be.
Thank you.
further and further away from the place I'm trying to get to. We already went in there, proved can't get anywhere. That doesn't lead to anything for me. Oh! I'm kind of upset at this. It's supposed to be yellow rocks. These are not yellow. How am I supposed to... Come on now. No wonder I couldn't see it. Dude, climb the fucking rock, dude. What the fuck is going on? I'm holding up. Chocobo's up here waiting for us. I love it. You are a loyal pup. I appreciate you. There we go. Now we should be able to fight Titan in a weaker form, and technically when we get its materia, I guess it's going to be stronger because we analyze all three. Alright, circles. Two. Boom, boom. I think I barely got the first one, but we'll take it. We only have two more things to do in this area. Yep, see, okay.
Though you have yet to obtain the requisite materia, as I recall, you'll first need to confront the Divine via the combat simulator.
Not very much else for us to do, which is wonderful. Okay, we can teleport to that anytime. We should do this. I think our chocobo is needed for this portion. And now we can transmute some earrings. It always senses something else. Interesting. I'll take two for the price of one. High power wrist guards. Ooh, what? What else? Oh, there's three here? Duh. Nice, so now we can do some upgrades too, depending on what resources we have. And there's only one thing left in the grasslands. I like getting things accomplished. Alright, what do we got? Neither of you, apparently. Enhanced Hunter's Bangle? Really? Like, what's the upgrade? The stats, right? I feel like I have no choice. Everything requires a Quetzalcoatl talent. Shame. We have plenty of that. There we go. Now we can do level 6 stuff. It doesn't mean we have the items to do it, but we can. High power wrist guards? Damn. Okay, this is who has it equipped. As well. Again, might as well. We'll be getting there, don't you worry. Close, not that close, but close enough for another level up. Folios, can't do too much with. Okay, so that's everything here. So it means Quetzalcoatl's the only thing left. What's the recommended level again? 22 or 21. I want to fast travel here. And I want to get these killed again. A better time. got him coming in with that first. Almost 2 hours in a stream. Getting lucky. How? People have been here too. You just didn't activate it. You go back to sleep? Is that what you said? Mm-hmm. You want? You got time. I saw what I was looking up what time the concert started, so I knew what I could do. What time do you want to be there?
I'm going to stand in an hour long merch line before the show starts.
So 5:30.
I have parking pass again, so we can just park right up front.
I'm too old for that
fucking
shit. I'm
working
bullshit. Love it.
Play that game anymore.
Play that shit.
If I gotta stand the whole show, I'm not gonna wander around the parking.
That's funny. Alright, let's go find the treasure chest that we didn't get. Let's do that, and then we're gonna start walking or chocobo riding towards our fight. And yeah, hopefully we can get a little bit more experience on the way. Hey, look at that, found it pretty quick. Found, right? Yeah. We have found all the things. Not to brag, but I am pretty amazing. I barely saw you. Such a smart chocobo to come back to you after you jump off it for a fight, knowing when you're done with the fight that you still want to ride said chocobo. Such a smart chocobo. Oh, the big bad bush stopped you? Such a mean bush. Demon Llama. We need to go around. They really changed the style of the game, being more resource heavy. Wow, I literally stopped right on top of it. I'm not even mad, I'm impressed. There's been like no fights though. There's not enough wild enemies for what I would expect in something like this, you know what I mean? Gotta hear that funk, man. I've got the funk. Better chest that funk. I've got the funk. Why am I singing what the hell I'm singing today? My singing options have not been good. Quizzicult, I'm coming for you. I feel like I'm under level and I've done everything on the map. Do I just need to like farm the same enemies? Like, what's going on? I'm only level 21 too. That's what's crazy. Oh, there's something. Let's follow the pipeline in failure? Question mark? Well, I smell something. Or chocobo does at least. I see my mistake already. Olive juice you with a little dash of cran grape. I don't know how else to express my true love. Cran grape. I cran grape you, baby. Definitely not going the right way now. It is honestly hard to figure out. No, I shouldn't say it's hard. The terrain is difficult to figure out where you're going. And it seems like you're supposed to be able just to kind of like jump or climb over
I don't know, 90% of it. It just doesn't feel that's the case, if that makes sense. What's our health at before we go in? Let's get some heals in. Spells. Oh, I didn't realize we had upgraded. Nice. There we go. Gotta have that funk. We've got the funk. Gotta combat assignments. I don't see any objectives on you. I do on you, but not you. To actually activate it. Alright, let's go, people. Damn, he came in hot. Guardians greatly increase hardened scary. Let's do this. Let's try the assess again since I fucked it up. Ice is weak. Alright, there we go. God bless you, baby. Wait, you should have, as I thought.
Whose summon is this? Leviathan? No, we should drop a cure just to be safe. Hit him hard, boy. Dude, I'm enjoying this. Fuck up their world. Oh, you have no. Are you silenced? Or do you have no MP cost? I think you have no MP cost. That might be a little harder. It did not. Maybe I'm just getting comfortable with the combat now.
Craft the requisite part for the windmill. No doubt Mildred is impatiently awaiting its delivery.